Montgomery County has experienced a surge of enrollment over the last decade, and we haven't had the resources to keep up with the needs. We have mold, we have rodents, we have a range of issues that have to be addressed in our schools to give our children, who are the nation's number one students, the number one schools that they deserve to be learning in. I'm the senior appropriator for Montgomery County on the House Budget Committee. This is my top priority this session.